My name is Allison Harmel, and I'm a third-year medical student here at the University of Florida, and I started Chomp Melanoma in June of 2018. Chomp Melanoma is an organization whose main goal is for prevention, education, and awareness of melanoma. We hosted a screening this year. It was our first screening, and really our goal was kind of twofold, not only just to reach out to the Gainesville community and get them out there to get a skin check, but also just kind of to educate people on what they should be looking for when they're doing skin checks at home.
So we have UF dermatology faculty, UF dermatology residents, and dermatologists from the community helping us to perform free skin screening exams. Doing a screening like this in the community has the potential to identify a deadly melanoma early and potentially save a life.
Now that the screening's over, kind of our next goal is really to get the sunscreen dispensers over across campus. The goal is to get them in places that have high UV exposure, such as Broward Pool, Flavette Field, the stadium. Everyone needs to be wearing sunscreen every day. Even on cloudy days, there's a lot of UV exposure. This really can affect anyone from little babies to adults. Burns from when you're 15 to 30 can really impact your future skin cancer risk.